The following is a paid announcement by the Jamaica Labour Party. Was a paid announcement by the Jamaica Labour Party.